Wait a minute. This is how you get his weapon. Piece of shit. Shotgun shells, pipe bomb, that'll do. Aha. The hell is this now? I'm gonna need room. I'm gonna have to make room. Right, so Magnum. There are items. Yeah, no, I want them there. Leave them there. There are items which cannot be discarded. Oh, the mines. Wait a minute. I'm gonna have to fix this. Hold up. Why can't I? Why can't I put that mine there with them? Can't be discarded. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay, right. That can be discarded. Oops. You go. Look at this. Cool. It's one of those giant ones. Shit. Did that get in too? Yo. That thing's a beast. That magnum blew that up in two. It's insane. That's cool. Save. Back to the village. Awesome. There you go. Now I've got the key for. He said go back to the cemetery, didn't he? Graveyard. The screwdriver. Oh, it's got to the point now where I can't fit anything. Right, leave that there. At least we know where it is. The hell? Not enough space. God damn it. Right. The show must go on. Otto's Mill. What? Wait a minute. Gowan is telling me to go first. Reminds me of Dark Souls 3 for some reason. The Forbidden Woods. Is my charger? You don't. This thing packs a punch. I ain't gonna lie. They have vastly improved the shooting in 7.100%. How did I get up? Oh yeah. Come on, man, I need to shot that freaking barrel, you clown. That was bad timing. Come on. Screw him. Right. Saved.
This must be their den.
Oh shit, Ethan. Hello. Still going, dude. How's it going?
Okay, big guy.
This is awesome. Yeah, man. This is pretty cool. It is. Right. Oh. Oh. Gunpowder, magnum ammo, which actually I'm gonna shortcut that to there, reload. Game gives me a first aid and all of this stuff. Not a good. And a save point. It's not a not a good sign. This is like a little arena, eh?
That's not good.
Holy crap. A magnum? No. Damn it. Explosive. Boom. In the face.
Shit.
I There it is.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.